Labor is a series of continuous contractions that helps the delivery of the baby. Induction of labor is a process used to encourage the start of labor, getting the uterus ready to push the baby through the birth canal. There are different methods for induction. Your care provider will help determine the most appropriate method. The baby's heart rate will be closely monitored before, during, and after induction to ensure the well-being of your baby. The induction process can take several hours to multiple days. Based on your pregnancy history, the reason for induction, and the baby's heart rate, your care provider may recommend that you stay in the hospital for the duration of the induction or return home between assessments.